today, a little bit discussion about the neurons of the brain cell. And as we said earlier, in the brain cell we have the glia cell. And the glia cell basically have actually subdivided in three, which we call that glia cell, we call oligodendrocyte cells, astrocyte cells, and microglia cells. And they all three play different roles in the basically myelin sheathed cells, which is in the peripheral Schwann cells, and in the cortex it has to be the other different cells. So neurons play very different roles over here. But at the same time, we're gonna have talk a little bit about the dendrites right here. So basically, this is how the neuron is. Neuron cell of the brain. Didn't write good, so we'll write with that. Neuron cells of the brain. Basically, we call that this is soma. The cell body, right here, the soma, axon right here, making the axon. Over here, myocardia, cytoplasm, and dendrites. Dendrites, like a tree, they receive the information. They receive the information from the other cell. And the way they communicate is done through the neurotransmitters. Through the neurotransmitter. And we'll explain you how the neurotransmitter works.